I've been running, running, running. Gotta check on my mind. By any means, I'ma get it. I ain't wasting no time. And my brother hit me up. He said, nigga, it's time. Gotta work, work, work. Gotta stay on my grind. I've been running, running, running. Gotta check on my mind. By any means, I'ma get it. I ain't wasting no time. My little cousin hit me up. He said, boy, you stay shining. Gotta work, work, work. Gotta stay on my grind. I've been running, running, running. Gotta check. What's up, guys? It's your boy Toonie One Time, and I'm back with another video. As you can see by the thumbnail and the title, we are in another state in another town, man. We are in Pigeon Forge, Gatlinburg, whatever you want to call it. We're in the Smoky Mountains. As you can see from the V-roll too, we just checked into our room. We just checked into our cabin, me and Brooklyn, and my dad and them checked into their cabin. Y'all seen that through the B-roll footage. I must say, man, I like it. I didn't think I was gonna like it up here, but I like it. You know, I like the beach. You know what I'm saying? But I was always been in the country, so I like it. We got a jacuzzi, we got, you know, our own house. Like, guys, we live in an apartment, right? So the fact that we got a house now for the next few days is, it's great by me. Got a little grill out here, nice size porch. It's pretty dope. Pretty dope. It was a long drive to get here. But we decided to take us another vacation. And I know what y'all thinking. Then y'all just get back from PCB and get back from Atlanta. Yeah, I know. But it was time for another vacation, guys. Look at the jacuzzi, though. I can't wait to jump up for now. I like it, though, man. Guys, look at this. We got dishes. We got a microwave. We got blenders. Everything. Let's see what's in the refrigerator. Nada. So we do got to go to the grocery store. They got an ice maker in here. We do. No service? Oh, man. We ain't got no service in here. But here's the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? Huh? Social media. Here's the washer and dryer. Our living room. And our bedroom's in here. I'm just gonna show you guys. Here's the bedroom. Got the TV on the wall. And I'm sure you got a front porch. Got a front porch out here. Got two chairs. You know what I'm saying? It's a nice spot, man. It's a nice spot. Guys, we're gonna go ahead and get settled in. We're gonna go ahead and go get us some groceries and whatnot. And I'm gonna pick up the video later because we're supposed to be going to my dad's cabin. It's like 15 miles from down the road. 15 miles from us down the road. And we're gonna grill and stuff over there. His cabin is much bigger, more spacious. So we all gonna hang out there and cook something.
I have a pool.
Oh yeah, yeah, I seen it on the thing. I'm gonna plug my phone up, chill for a second, then we're gonna jump back up, go get some stuff, some steaks or something to drink, go back to my dad's cabin and have a good time, guys. I'm gonna pick up the camera back when we get there. See y'all when we get there. All right, gang. We made it to the cabin. We've been in here grilling, drinking, having a good time. And she gonna call me out. Well, I called her out. She said she gonna beat me at pool, man. Keep this in mind. She's solid. I'm stripes.
Your boyfriend take this W.
Got AJ in the building.
But who has made the first one?
Because she only made the first one because she broke. And then I try to shoot my shot. I went over the balcony here. Oops. So watch this. I'm going to go ahead and whip in this game real quick, man. I'm going to get right back with y'all. Guys, I'm going to clearing the table for it real quick. Watch this. All right, guys, down to the last ball. We need to be tied up. Let's see who's gonna make it first. She called that pocket. Let's see what she's gonna do. Nope. Nope. Line it up for me. Line it up for me. Yes, sir. Watch this, guys. That pocket. We call that pocket. Come on, man. Did you really think you was gonna beat me? Yeah, it did. Camera caught that. Did you really think she was gonna beat me, guys? Come on, now. Come on, now. I had to go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, take that W real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and eat my plate because your boy's starving. Go ahead and grill, eat my steak. You know what I'm saying? You know the vibes. You know the vibes. Yeah, I know the vibes. What you gotta say about that L? What you gotta say about that L? She's out.
I'm gonna push you over
that. I wish you would. Good morning, gang. It's the next morning. We got up. I just whipped up some breakfast, whipped up some omelets, you know what I'm saying? Some slight. We got the jacuzzi heating up. As you can see, we might jump in there for a little bit before we get out. I'm thinking about firing up this grill for the day. Maybe later on tonight. I don't know. Not really a big fan of gas grills, but hey. We used the charcoal grill at my dad's last night. Let me show y'all what your boy whipped up. Look good. Chase!
He's so mad he can't
get one of these doors. This is what your boy whipped up for the morning, man. The day started. Got a spinach omelet. It's got spinach in the inside of the omelet too, you know, so I'm gonna put them on top for the little decoration. It's got diced onions and tomatoes and peppers on the inside, cheese and bacon. We got the sausage, we got cream cheese, bagels, and bacon.
Somebody would
make her. Oh yeah, hers is right here. This is what Brooklyn cooked this morning before I got up. Oh, well, she got a whole picture. That was Brooklyn's. She cooked this morning because she said I wouldn't wake up early in the morning. But yeah, this is your boy's play though. I mean, let me know in the comments which one looked the best though. Which one looked the best? The best. They we ain't got no service up here either, y'all. At all. This is so crazy. Like no service whatsoever. Even about our own Wi-Fi thing up here to see if we can pick it up. And they won't even pick up service. So that's the only kind of bad part about our cabin right now that I can't get over is the fact that we have no cell phone service and the DirecTV box can't even pick up service. They had left us two movies, but as you can see, the movies froze. Keeps freezing up and up freezing. And these are the two movies they left us, Tenet and The Invisible Man. So I'm not definitely not gonna watch some scary in no freaking cabin. Oh, and then a man came this morning to take pictures of our cabin or appraise it or whatever. And he said, right up here where we stand, what did he say? It was a mama bear and a mama bear and two cubs in somebody's yard, right? Like right up here where we at. So great. And
no, he said he had to come up here to do one that's close to ours.
See, and they had some in the yard.
Yeah.
See. So that's what kind of day we started off with already. But your boyfriend will go ahead and pour some orange juice. Tear this food up real quick. And then we might hop in a jacuzzi. And then we'll get out for the day, man. All right, gang. Now that we dressed, we're loading up in the car. Got the door locked up on the cabin. And we finna go meet up with my pops. We're gonna go to Gatlinburg. Cause I ain't been there yet. We rode through Pigeon Forge a couple times last night. Which our cabin is in Pigeon Forge. But we finna go to Gatlinburg and see what they said now. Cause she hyping it up. She said it's this and this that. We finna go see. So we'll let y'all know when we get to my dad's house or if we go straight to Gatlinburg, y'all see some of it in the B-roll. All right, guys, as you can see, we are at the aquarium in Tennessee, Gatlinburg. Taking a little man for his first trip, for the first time to the aquarium. What do you think, man? That's crazy. Got freaking piranhas in here, y'all. Piranhas, real deal. Let me see if I can get one with that teeth. Oh, heck, man. Freaking eel in here, look. What does it say? Charge of 600 volts is 5 times as powerful as the wall outlets. Oh my god. Look how big it is though. Oh, heck no. Heck no. That's insane. Bruh. That is scary. What is this? The green iguana. The green skin helps the iguana blend in. And it drinking them waters too. That's my first time seeing a real iguana in person. They get huge. Ooh. Let's move on to the next. Let's move on to the next. Big old lizard. I think I've seen this before.
Right there.
Oh, no, I ain't seen that before. That's freaky. Only one of them in there?
I think so.
Yeah,
that's fish.
And poison dart frogs? This is what frogs is poisonous? They're like, you see one? There's a black one and there's a yellow one back there.
Yeah.
What is it? What do they do? No, sir. Get that. What's in there? A four-eyed fish. You see it? Oh, look. What the? Freaking fish. They're like little crocodiles or something. You see, I read what they about. The fish has built-in bifocals. Swimming at the surface, it can see what is happening above and below water at the same time. That's pretty cool.
Ooh.
You see it? What you think, son?
Look. Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Like, what is this and where am I? That's what that is, guys. So we got the jellyfish in here. That ain't the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. I don't know what it is.
I just drilled.
Look at that, guys. That's crazy.
Trax is watching.
School fish. Schooling fish. Slow down, guys. What's the rush? Oh, they eating. Man, if I was in the ocean, I would have never thought there would have been a fish. I didn't even see it in the tank. There's two of them. Got the scorpion fish. Tell me what y'all see here. Y'all see anything? Bruh. These little fishes blending in. Robert, now, if y'all watching this, bruh. All right, let me see. A while ago, they said they'd be in Panama City Beach. Some of these do. I think if I would've stepped in one of those, I would've had a heart attack. Oh, gosh. Garden nails. The little ones stick out the ground, look.
And there's also cuttlefish.
What is that?
The cuttlefish are...
Bro, this has a... Bro, look, you're just chilling, too. Like, real life sharks. Now we looking at sharks. Bro. What do you think about it, Trace? Trace not sure how to feel about this.
Yeah.
What is this? Please make some bubbles. See if I see anything in here. Y'all guys see anything? I see a what is that? A shrimp or something?
Where?
Over there, like stand over here.
Oh, snap.
Is that a giant shrimp?
I don't know.
not Chanel.
Bruh.
Oh yeah, see through them. Floor see through. Look, it's people standing up under us.
No, sir.
It's just chilling, whatever it is. Is that a bunch of little fish over by it? I think so. Prehensile tail skink. I don't see it. I'm kind of scared. Guys, I don't see. Oh, it's all in it. No, that ain't it. Where is it?
Back there.
Oh, sure it is. Right in my face. She's looking at us. Bruh.
They got a name.
Oscar. Kaku. Kaku. That's the name of the fish.
Yeah, like
that. Yeah. Bruh. Look how big these fish are, guys. I'm sure Cameron, I'm doing justice. These fishes, like, I would have a heart attack if I jumped in the water and seen that. Looking at me. I would literally have a heart attack and die. Brooklyn, look at this. Fish in the corner. What in the absolute, bruh? No way. No way. I would literally die. Yeah. I want to know what that is. Which one is that in the back? Bruh, hold on. It's a catfish.
Probably what that is.
What the, my head just got wet. And that water just splashed on my freaking head. That is disgusting. Now we're going into the coral reef. Now we're going into the ocean. Some person. And none of the aquariums ever been to. I ain't never seen a seahorse. Oh, well, there you go. Is that one pregnant?
Yeah.
That one's wrapping around, my tail's wrapping around the branches. That's pretty cool. Oh, there's more seahorses. They mating, I think.
Where?
With the tail wrapped around the other one there. They gotta be mating. I think that's how you mate. Oh no, that ain't pregnant. It's called the pot-bellied seahorse. They got pot bellies. Yeah. That's funny. Pot belly. They've been drinking too much beer, so. Wait, where's Dory? Where's Nemo? Wait. Is that Nemo? And Dory? Oh, there's the fish with the scar on his eye. I was in the tank with Dory. Oh, in the tank with Nemo, man. Wait, what was it, the tank with the daddy? I don't know, it's been a long time since I've seen that movie. But I know what the fishes look like, and that is Nemo today. And that's hard for the fish. Dragons. They look like little sticks or something, just floating. Do we go left or right? That's right. Oh, it moved for you. Is that a shark? Yeah. This fish literally hiding in the dark, just chilling. Probably thinking about eating one of them little fishers. Out of the ocean. That's why you're over here in the dark. Oh, look, it's another one right there. I didn't even see him. Ain't nothing on this side, is it? No? So ain't nothing on this side. They all on this side. A while ago. Oh, looking at them little sharks and stuff. Sand tiger sharks. Is that a shark? Yeah, that is a shark. Look. Here's one coming towards us, too.
It's tea.
This is crazy. Oh, a south shark, or something Brooklyn said it was. Oh, look how weird that looks. It's like I'm just hovering over. Trust me, one day you're gonna look back. This is the craziest. Show Liz. He out there in the boat, just sharks all up under him. Look, sharks on top. Look at him. On top of my head. On top of my head. That's crazy. Let's see what's next, man. Let's see what's next. Ah, some more sharks around the corner, I see. Look at this. Look at this. Right on top of my head. That's what's freaking me out the most. There's two sharks. Like it's normal or something. Look at this. Look at this, guys. That is crazy.
Sawfish. That's what exactly it is.
Sawfish. Alright, guys. I'm finna just walk through here, get some more footage for y'all. But I'm probably finna start some more B-roll back up. So y'all enjoy the footage, man, right here. Here we go, guys. She got us in the souvenir shop. every time I go somewhere, they gotta go to a souvenir shop. It's a Brooklyn. I always want to buy something extra. We already bought these extra pictures that we had to take, and they were $30 for two little pictures. She said she wanted them, so I bought them. And now we're in a souvenir shop. Souvenir shop. What are you? No. Oh, hey. Baby shark. Baby shark. If I hear that song, I'll go crazy. Man. But how'd y'all like the tour of the aquarium? I did the best I could getting some footage for you guys. That's some epic B-roll. But your boy's starving. Trying to get up out of here. Find somewhere to eat. Trace, I know you enjoyed yourself, didn't you, Mimi? You enjoyed yourself, didn't you, buddy? Did you like it? It's pretty dope. And I gotta tell you guys a story talking about how we got to go on this trip, because this wasn't planned at all. But it's a pretty cool story about how we ended up coming. I'm gonna have to explain to y'all when I get back to our cabin, and I'll tell y'all the whole story. But until then, I'm gonna walk around the store for the next 20 minutes. And then when we go outside, I'll get back with y'all when we're out.
Like that.